fast, gives you a lot of grip, but there's not a lot of banking to hold you, so you're kind of on the seat the whole time. That's what always sticks out to me about Kansas. So everyone's going to have to make sure they get their neck exercises in this weekend because they're in for a little more this weekend.
A different type of preparation when you know you're headed to Kansas. I love it. Well, this weekend, only two series are in action. The Truck Series on Saturday and the Cup Series in the Busch and McBusch Race 400 on Sunday. Yes, that is correct. The Busch and McBusch Race 400. Kath, I hope you're taking me here.
Always good.
Well, that's it for this week's show. I'm Jesse Hunt here with Kaz Bradla. Thanks so much for watching.
Retail partner Menards, let's get the Dutch Boy 150 underway. Drivers, start your engines.
Thank you. Driver, start your engine. Thank you. 2016, and the first of the three races here last year.
Hey, Looney, get ready. Get ready. We're about to put a back of the three to five overtime, and here we go. On the inside, Ross Chastain.
Cessna's hometown, they're from Wichita, not far away, so this is really cool. It's really we have rally energy, and everybody that helps us get here in front of the bank, I know they're here on that stretch tonight, so, Preston, hey,
Preston,
you got a big old man, hopefully he can do it, and, yeah, I just want to say hi to the family back home.